New this morning, a man is dead after a shooting in Louisville's Taylor Berry neighborhood. It happened just before 2 on Lindbergh Drive. LMPD says a man was shot multiple times. Police say he was taken to University Hospital, where he later died. Currently, no arrests have been made, so anyone with information is asked to call the police tip line, where you can remain anonymous. That number, 574-LMPD.